began to yawn. Picked up the daily paper, every single headline said that this old world is full of trouble, and I wish I'd stayed in bed. Sometimes the bad that's going on's enough to bring you down. Turned on my television and began to flip on through all 100 channels, HBO and pay-per-view. Not one message had a meaning that was good in any way. Just before I wrote the whole world off, I heard the father say, "Don't forget what I have promised. You can overcome it all." Sensation worked its way into my feet. The spirit of glad tidings came from somewhere deep inside, and holding back the flood was just like holding back the tide. I couldn't help but circulate to everyone I know.
Good news, good news, good news, good news, good news, good news.